Now for something completely different, as two Barlow diesel electrics negotiate Dungeness Loop one evening in 1999. Built by Harry Barlow in Southport, the red one, the Duke of Edinburgh, was built in 1950, while the green one, Princess Anne, dates from 1962. Motive power is provided by a diesel generating set in the tender, powering a dustbin-sized electric motor under the dummy A4 type casing. Both of these locos normally operate on the Windmill Farm Railway at Burscoe.